all so much for coming out tonight and supporting live music. I think we're all happy to be back to live music and in person again. Right? Yes, and thank you guys for coming out to support me and all of the amazing artists that are performing tonight. These are some talented friends of mine that I just love and adore so much. And want to thank you guys for supporting them, supporting me, and this is my album release. I'm not a very like self-centered person, so I hate being like, it's about me, but like, thank you for supporting my album, Dauntless, coming out, and we renamed the show Dauntless Hearts Music because of the word and what it means. So if you guys don't know or you don't follow me on social media, I'm going to explain to you a little bit of what that means. So the definition of the word, showing fearlessness and determination, someone who is incapable of being intimidated or subdued. A dauntless person is bold, brave, confident, courageous, fearless, a risk taker, a fighter. This is something that I've aspired to be in my personal life and my journey and becoming the person that I am and that I've always wanted to be. And it's a word and something that I really, all of these things that it encompasses, I want to inspire all of you guys and everyone through my music to become as well, or to feel a bit of that within yourselves, or feel like you can be more of a dauntless person. So I hope you guys have a great night.
Welcome everybody, how are you doing tonight? Awesome, good to see you here at the Rec Room at Square One in Mississauga. I love this venue, I've been here for a few events lately, and it's such a great place. The sound is amazing, and the room is just terrific. We have a great lineup tonight, and of course we're celebrating Bree Taylor's album, Dauntless. Give it up again for Bree Taylor. Wonderful artist, and we're going to hear her perform later. Also on the lineup tonight, we have Alessia Cohle. And of course, the Boneheads are here. Give it up for them. The Boneheads, love them. They'll be on a bit later. I'm going to introduce our first artist who's going to open the night. Give it up for them, the first artist, before I even say a word. I've had her out at some of my songwriting shows, and she's terrific. 17 years old. Her name is Kasey Nugent. Give it up for Kasey.
Water, not a tall boy filled with fear. Don't wanna be your guide, won't wear
celebrate live music with us. Let me introduce Bree Taylor. How many of y'all know Bree Taylor, first of all? Give it up. Get up there, too. Right on. And again, the Rec Room at Square One in Mississauga. Give it up for this venue. It is perfect for live music. So many great events happen here all the time. All right, Bree is standing by. Let me tell you, Bree is a multi-nominated country artist with a unique sound and infectious energy. Her career is built on authenticity and resilience. She's become known for her contagious, upbeat music. We know that for sure. She has a brand new album out right now. Again, it's called Dauntless, and it's her debut album. And that's always an exciting time. She's built a great music career with her live performances, songs on the radio, and her songwriting, of course, is kind of a cornerstone of her music career. Let's give it up now for Bree Taylor!
Tell me I can't. Don't try to break me.
You guys know the words to this one, so you can dance along.
I don't believe in love. that one.